Hello, I'm Minouche Shafik. My book is about why the norms and laws that hold our society together, what I call the social contract, is broken. It's broken because of the impact of technology, the changing role of women, aging, and climate change. But rather than dwell on the problems, I focus on the solutions by drawing on examples of better social contracts from all over the world. I sometimes think of the social contract as a piggy bank. This piggy bank, which can be shared with your family, community, employer, or the state, helps us redistribute money over the course of our own lives. Children can't borrow to pay for their education, even if their job prospects are good. People don't know what illnesses they will have when they're old or how long they might live, which is why the piggy bank is important. Most people contribute in the middle of their lives when they're working and receive benefits when they're young through childcare or schooling, and when they're old through pensions or healthcare. Today, we neither put enough money in the piggy bank to protect ourselves from the risks in our own lives, nor do we invest enough in each other to make sure that the piggy bank grows for all of us. A bigger piggy bank would provide better mutual insurance and mutual investment to make all of us better off. I wrote this book because I wanted to understand why so many people were angry and disappointed in the world. I concluded it was because the social contract in their societies gave them neither sufficient security or opportunity. Too many risks are being borne by individuals for caring for their children, for maintaining their skills, if they become unemployed, for finding a new job, for taking care of themselves when they get old. We're increasingly living in a you're-on-your-own society. We can do better, and this book shows you how. In many areas, having risks borne by individuals is not just inequitable, it's also far less efficient and productive than sharing them across society. A new social contract that is less about me and more about we would recognize our interdependence and use it for mutual benefit. We need a social contract that delivers a better architecture of both security and opportunity for everyone.